morning, everyone. Kilauea is still erupting at two locations today, at the summit and in the lower east rift zone. The summit has been pretty active. There's been over 300 earthquakes in the past 48 hours, and at least a dozen earthquakes that have been between magnitudes 3 and 4. Yesterday, the largest was a magnitude 4. Earthquakes are occurring as a result of continued subsidence at the summit, and we have seen 5 feet of downdropping at the summit just around the Holly Mountain Mall crater area. The deflation is also causing rock falls. There's more ash plumes that are going up up above sea level to like above 10,000 feet. So 3 of those occurred yesterday. And we are keeping an eye on that. There have been lots of smaller explosions from the summit as well. Moving down to the lower east rift zone, lava flows continue to erupt from the central fissure complex right around the eastern edge of the Leilani Estates neighborhood. Fissure 8 became reactivated overnight, but the primary activity has been around the fissure 7 and 21 area. And there's also 2 channels of lava that are still issuing down to the coast, and there are 2 ocean entries. The ocean entry that is furthest to the west looks like it might be starting to form a lava tube system, and we're going to keep a close eye on that. That's the update for today.